What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Umthar Gaming Channel. I am HA Gels. Guys, this is a disturbing image to start a video on. It's like looking in a mirror. A terrible, terrible mirror. Anyway, I got one more video for you guys with Overwatch. I thought I'd play one more match, or just do probably play about another half hour, however long everything lasts, just to, kind of wrap it up. I'm still probably going to be playing as the cowboy dude. My full opinions on this game, it's cool. I see why people like it. Not for me. Just sitting there, just breathing heavily. It's like a crystal ball. God, can I change the character? No! I don't want to buy Overwatch. No, but I mean, I think overall, I understand why this game is so popular. I understand why people like it so much. It kind of mixes the wonders of a first-person shooter with a MOBA. It's just not for me. It's weird, you know, because like I like MOBAs. Maybe not all. I like League. I don't know why. I tried Dota, couldn't get into it. My guy could do that. Use my rapid fire. Fan the hammer with one bullet. Man, I just got... got destroyed. I suck.
Well, now.
Oh. Welcome to Hollywood. Oh, great. Ah, McDonald's. How much I love you. Quick tip to anybody out there. Who, I don't know, at some night, any of you who are of legal drinking age, if you ever think, hey, this seems like a good idea, I like drinking beer, and, you know, I like my beer to be cold, never take a large McDonald's to-go cup, and pour a bottle of beer in it, and drink it through a straw. It is terrible. I mean, absolutely disgusting. I mean, it made me physically ill that I actually tried that. So, there you go, guys. Little pro tip.
I ain't much for waiting around.
Right in the face.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
It's killed out there.
I like how, like, the... It's not even, like, sparks when it hits the ground. It's like... Alright, like, it's not like a spark. It's like a cartoon. Kind of reminds me of, Kind of reminds me of, like, Sly Cooper.
2, 1...
Attack!
Capture objective A.
Let's get this done.
Let's try that. Jeez, I missed every shot.
Snapper. Locking down the objective. Rally to me. This everyone heal up.
Taking the pawn. Who's with me?
There they are. Objective A captured. Escort A.
back in the saddle again.
Shit. Oh my god, I can't believe that worked. Oh my god.
Rest in peace.
God, I love Fan the Hammer. Ah, almost was able to hide.
This life's never uneventful.
I just wish that the characters were faster. Ah, damn it. Canceling it? Okay. Now we're in my territory.
Let's get this moving.
I've got unfinished business.
Tracer. See, here's something I don't know if anybody out there knew about me. I have always wanted to be a cowboy.
Too easy.
Like, this game, like, is giving me the ability to be something that I've always wanted.
Get this moving.
This is something that I've always wanted, to be a cowboy.
Well now. It's high noon.
Move it out.
Draw. Sitting ducks.
The financing for medic pictures coming from, huh? Yoder 76 reporting for duty.
I am moving the payload.
I both love revolvers and I hate revolvers at the same time.
It ain't my time.
Like, I love the whole six shot thing and you know the power, but I hate the whole, you know, you have to reload after six shots thing. I didn't see him. That's not true. I saw him, but like right at the last second.
all.
Payload's ready to roll.
Let's start over at the beginning.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Yay, checkpoint. Meow. Still wish my guy had like a sprint or something.
Saddle again. Oh. Payload's moving out.
It's high noon.
Double kill.
Like shooting fish in a barrel.
I can see the headlines now.
Jesus Christ, what was that?
Justice reigns from
above. That is a cool move.
Back in the saddle.
I've got to play around with more of these heroes.
Enemy turret ahead.
Nah, I say that. But I like playing with this guy. I keep saying it. I like cowboys. I'm dead. I'm going down. Yep, I got killed by the dwarf. And again, why is there a dwarf?
Enemy turret destroyed.
Back into the mix.
What tactical visor activated?
Enemy turret.
I have been one for you. Explode.
60 seconds remaining.
Enemy turret ahead. Go.
It's high noon.
Draw. 30 seconds remaining.
Die.
Ow. Smack my hand against my desk.
Back into the mix.
Moving the payload. Enemy turn.
Defeat.
I like that.
Play of the game.
Woo! Yeah, baby! Go me.
Epic.
Ah, thanks, loves.
I still got time. I'll play. I'll keep playing. My plan really is just kind of to keep playing until, you know, like I hit about the half hour mark, you know, like my normal videos.
Prepare your defenses.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Incoming in 30 seconds.
I ain't much for waiting around.
Consider only victory. Take defeat and impossibility.
Defend objective A.
Unit gun.
Watch your back.
Yep.
Well, now.
Oh crap. Run! Yeah, I got double teamed.
It ain't my time.
Why am I stuck on? No one out! Got me right as the animation started to do the start, you know, doing all the headshots. I mean, like, I could have had a triple off that just that one moment.
Now hold on.
That is a terrible name for a
cowboy.
Helden sterben nicht.
All enemies will turn.
It ain't my time.
Experience tranquility.
Gormir! Ready to burn!
Don't move!
Lazy bums.
And they just keep getting me from behind.
Back into the mix.
Lucio coming at you.
We hurry this up.
Justice reigns from above.
Now, where were we?
What done?
It's high noon.
Did someone call the Undertaker? Pardon me.
Ever get that feeling, Deja Vu?
Easy. Rest in peace.
Helden sterben nicht.
Ah, no fair.
Yeah, let's move it, people.
Pardon me. Happy trails.
Experience tranquility.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Whoa! 30 seconds remaining.
We almost got this. Don't screw it up.
You poor anyways.
Let's try that again.
I don't think any of those hit.
Never die. Our
Yeah. I got on the list. Now. Level 5. Alright, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this so far. This is probably gonna be that was probably my last match of Overwatch that I will ever play. Eve game. Yes, quite sure. Like I said, that's probably the last game of Overwatch I will ever play. I hope you enjoyed this these past couple videos. I know they were kind of different from what I usually do, but you know, I think they're pretty fun. I hope you guys, I don't know, if you haven't bought this game yet, if this inspired you to go out and buy it, great, go support game companies and whatnot. And on that, check out some of the other stuff that I do on this channel. My weekly show that goes live every Friday or every Saturday, noon Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific. Check out the other Let's Plays, all that stuff. And until the next time you see me, guys, I'm AJ Gels. This is the Umthar Gaming Channel. You can find me on Facebook, Twitter, and my website all down in the description below. And remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed. Now I promise, until next time, guys, I'm AJ Gels. This is the Umthar Gaming Channel. I'm out.